This is a baby common snapping turtle. One of the most beautiful creatures to swim in Baltimore's inner harbor, snapping turtles have been around since before the dinosaurs. And if we keep the environment clean, they can coexist with us in the modern world. Since people have worked to clean up the harbor, more and more wildlife has been found, like our little friend here. When it is full grown, it will be one of the largest species in the harbor. Right now, though, it is extremely small. You can see how small here. This little turtle has a lot of growing up to do. It is most likely only a few days old, and common snapping turtles don't reach maturity until they are at least 12 years old. But the flip side is that they have very long lives. They regularly reach more than 30 years of age, and the oldest individuals can live to be 100. These turtles spend most of their lives in the water, so let's get this one back where it belongs. A school of spots swim by. One day, it will be big enough to eat these fish. Right now, it's so small that a minor wave from a passing boat is enough to push it around. And it's not even much bigger than these tiny grass shrimp.